as he's going north, citizens are calling in. This man apparently is firing at cars. I mean, innocent vehicles are going back and forth. I mean, this is a busy day.
We're approaching the suspect right now.
Pull over and surrender. We will shoot.
He's firing at us. He's firing at us. We're hit. Mayday, we're pulling out.
The radio transmissions were off the chart with he's traveling northbound and he's shooting at the helicopters, he's shooting at people. He was hell-bent on getting away. And it didn't matter who he killed, it didn't matter who he took with him.
It seemed like we were watching a movie. It just didn't feel real at all.
I couldn't have dreamed this up in my worst nightmare.
With one flat tire, the truck pulls into a mini mart 45 miles north of Tampa. Clerk Stephanie Kramer is alone in the store.